Morning, guys. It is Sunday morning, and I was up super late last night packing with my mom and just like being weird. I don't know. And my stepdad, we are all just hanging out. But I mostly packed. I applied for like hella jobs, so I have to go back in later this week and like, talk to the people. But let me show you
So I
my
was packing
mess.
in my parents' room just because we were all hanging out in here and watching Netflix. Oh, okay, well, I should probably do something with that. But that's just hanging clothes. I have a bunch of shoes and crap over here. This is all like clean clothes that are like literally packed in it. That I'm not taking. These I am and can fill up more. I'm actually being pretty efficient with my space. I can still fill up this entire thing here, which is really cool. My siblings are just coming over because we're just gonna have a family breakfast. So it's gonna be like a going away slash birthday breakfast because my birthday is on January 20th. So yeah, just rolled out of bed, so I look super, super cute.
Oh, we're going to my room.
I'm vlogging today. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Daisy! You're so cute!
And my room is just a mess. It's just. I don't even know what's happening in here. Okay. My parents got me Girl Boss for my birthday. Super excited to read that. And yeah, just,
Guys,
Okay, it's 10 a.m. It's my sister Kayla. Oh, that's bacon?
That's bacon.
That's
Yes.
horrible.
Look. Horrible. Horribly good.
It's Ryan eating bacon, not drinking it. Brandon's on the couch.
Apparently, I don't make
Hello.
French toast correctly.
Jesus, okay.
What did I do wrong?
You left out the yolks.
I left out the what?
Yolk.
And then apparently you're supposed to put milk in it, which I don't really remember.
Wait, what?
But
You're making a joke of yourself when you're
so
gonna
I have
yuck.
almost finished packing, if you can see. It's just all out on the floor, honestly. But I'm about to eat because I still haven't eaten. My friend Jack's on his way over because we were friends in high school and we both go to the same school, so we always carpool together. And yeah, let's go get some breakfast. I don't know how to pack my magic bullet because, like, there's just a blade. Anyways, okay, let's go see where the food is.
Pancakes.
Yep, grab it. Grab it.
It? He has a name.
It, I don't care what the name is when he's digging his claws into my
Miles!
chest.
Hi, beautiful!
He's not having
Put
it.
French toast in a pancake.
You need to eat it.
Okay. I'm probably gonna get sick, but it's
Yeah, we'll find out.
I'm not good at goodness. We are on the road. This is Jack.
Hello.
And my car is like packed to the brim. But we're on the
Chico baby.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Do you have anything to say?
My New Year's resolution was to get more healthy, and I think a lot of people's was, so let's do it.
Thank you, Chip, for that, Jack. All right, yeah. I guess just letting you know we're on the road.
Goodbye.
A good day. It's still overcast. I'm super stoked about it. And oh my god, okay, the light looked yellow through here, and I was like, I just missed a green light. Okay, bye, Jack.
Bye, Jack.
All right, I
Are
am
you eating?
back at
No.
school.
Oh.
Here's Gwen and Jess, another Jess, and other people across the
Jess
hall.
Claire.
And yeah,
Our cluttery room.
I have quite a mess. But, I'm working on it. I got a new makeup thing. Look at how nice. So fancy.
Oh, have you seen her mom?
Yay.
Yeah.
Are you making fun of him, Jess?
No, I'm just saying.
Are you making fun of him, Jess?
I'm asking
Everyone,
because I
comment
wanted to
mean things about Jess.
if she knew what you were taught, like why you're doing it, Like, have you
She
seen that
just
she
explained
vlogged?
So I actually just mostly finished unpacking. I put my new sheets on my bed. Oh, hi, Gwen. And I organized this beautiful little thing. Organized over here as well. Well, there's like shit on my desk right now. But I put some new pictures in my picture frames, but you can't tell. Hard to tell. Okay, well, I also put stuff in my closet and put bins up there. And I'm not done yet, but we're about to go take out the trash and go grocery shopping.
I did. I love almond milk.
No, I don't have a key.
I'm trying to eat healthier.
No,
good.
I got whole wheat rice.
Oh, I got, okay, wait. Well, like I don't rice. Know where to show you it. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Look at all these beans.
It is the next morning, and I forgot to say goodbye last night. But basically, I went grocery shopping, and I filmed a like healthy dorm food haul that I will upload so you guys will be able to see what I got. But basically, I took a melatonin pill and just like went to sleep before midnight, and I woke up at like 6:30. So I just wanted to say goodbye on the vlog, and I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.